Hey everybody, Jill Ellis here, former head coach of the US Women's National Soccer Team and World Cup winners last year in France. And what I'd like to do is to take a second and share with Slalom, their clients, their partners, their community leaders, that one of the main reasons we were successful in France last year was the role of the game changer. This was the person that wasn't a starter that came in and impacted the game and helped propel us to success. It may have been as simple as a tackle, they may have scored a goal, but nevertheless, they came in and changed the game. And what I remind everybody is that we are all part of teams. Our family is a team. Our company that we're a part of is a team. And the community at large is a team. And in those environments, we can all seize moments and opportunities, especially in these tough times, where we can be the game changer. It could be as simple as a kind word, exercising patience, encouraging someone, connecting with someone. I have a friend of mine who every day on his walk, he calls somebody different in his Rolodex. But regardless, we all can impact the environments we're in. So I know it's a challenging time. Remember you are part of a team, you're not alone. And remember that role of a game changer, because it could change somebody's day. Have a great day.